online classes. Dear students, today's class I will teach you your grammar part. So, parts of speech. Parts of speech. Dear student, first you know that what is the meaning of parts of speech? What is the meaning of parts of speech? Dear student, please divide up the word. Parts is a one word or speech is a one word. For example, my body have the some parts. My body have the some parts. For example, eyes, nose, teeth, many more. So, as is equal, parts have the some examples. And a speech. A speech means it's a none another of the words. So a parts means it's a bhagagalu anta karitivi. A speech andra vakyangalu anta karitivi. Total meaning na nodidaga ki adaga parts of speech meaning nodidaga nanaga vachakagalu athwa vakyangalu anta karitivi. Nave en martivi namdondu deha andi takshana kelavondu parts galu nave en martirtivi hey bandidiyo adhe riti parts speech galanna kelavondu ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಒಳಗೊಂಡದ ಅಂತ. ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್, ಲಿಸನ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ಲಿ. ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್? ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ಲಿ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೀಚ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ಲಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್, ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಆರ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್. Dear student, words which are frequently used in speech or writing are called parts of speech. It's very important in the part of the grammar. It's the very writing are called. ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅದ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆಂಟ್ಲಿ, ಸರಳವಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತಂದ್ರ ಸೊ ಇವು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್. Grammar part. What is the parts of speech means? Parts of speech means words which are frequently used in a speech or writing or called parts of speech. Clear, dear student? What is the meaning of parts of speech? Please divide up the word. Parts is the one word, speech is the one word. Both of you connect up the parts of speech. It's the complete meaning. Words which are frequently used in a speech or writing are called parts of speech. This is called of the parts of speech. Next come to the main theme. There are eight parts of speech in the English. So first one, noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjection. These are called of the kinds of the parts of speech. It's a very important. Dear students, listen carefully. Parts of speech. I will say it in the rough sketch. What is the meaning of noun? What is the meaning of the pronoun? What is the meaning of the verb? Listen carefully. I will say it then. How to say it in the one word? It's not the lengthy sentence. You say it in the one sentence. So, noun. Noun is a naming word. Noun is a naming word. Pronoun. Pronoun is a word used instead of noun. Word used instead of noun. Instead of noun. Instead of noun. Listen carefully. Instead of noun. Third one. Verb. A verb means it's an action word. An action word. It's the dear student, it's not brief sentence, it's the short sentence only. Listen carefully. Next, adverb. 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 Adverb is the describe of the word. Here, the fourth one is a describe of the word. Fifth one, adjective. Adjective means it's the adjective describe of the noun and pronoun. Describe of the noun and pronoun. For example, she is beautiful. She is beautiful. She is a noun. Beautiful is an adjective. 1. Preposition. Please this one pronunciation. Preposition. 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 Preposition means as a position. As a position. For example, Rama and Lakshmana. Rama and Lakshman go to forest. Rama and Lakshman go to forest or going to forest. Next, conjunction. 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 Conjunction means it's a jointing word. Conjunction is a jointing word. It's a jointing words or jointing sentence. So both of you same. Last one is a interjection. Interjection. Interjection is a showing the sudden feeling. Sudden feeling and express the feelings. It is the interjection. Clear your strength. How to say the short form of the parts of speech. Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjection. Noun is a naming word. Pronoun is a instead of noun. Instead of noun. Verb is a an action word. Adverb is a describe the verb. Adjective is a describe the noun and pronoun. Then preposition is a position. Next, conjunction is a joining two word, joining word. Or intersection is a feeling. Sudden express. It is the rough sketch of the parts of speech, dear students. Clear? Yes, I hope that you can clear up the rough sketch of the parts of speech. How can you practice it, dear student? Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, intersection. You remember it the first four letters? You can. Easy to practice it. Dear student, please, what is the parts of speech? It's the clear. How many parts of speech in the English? There are 8 parts of speech in English. Next, these are called of the parts of speech, kinds of parts of speech. Next, come to the, what is the, say to the, now, briefly, and then examples. I will continue next class. Thanks for watching. Bye, dear students.